Hello, YouTube. It's been a while. It's been since March 31st. Well, really, for me, the 30th, because that's when I did the video. 2013. Sorry for the long time. I just don't have time. But you can see how crap my computer is. 36 gigs left. And CPU usage, 100%. Physical memory, 41%. Not the best things right now for me, but that's not what we're gonna talk about. We're here, that's not what I was here to do. I'm here to talk about NASA Coliseum, the WWE SmackDown that's going to it. People have been asking me, I'm just gonna refresh this because it's from a while ago. People have been asking me, when is it gonna go back to the Coliseum? Blah blah blah. It's back. Finally, but I'm not happy. It's SmackDown. I would prefer Raw because if they could fit a SmackDown set, a Raw set would fit there. They just don't apparently think that it's a Raw crowd anymore. They feel that Coliseum is more of a small venue and it's made for SmackDown. This is just to tell you the people that are going to be there. And I don't know. My phone just that was weird. Okay, so there's going to be Sheamus there, Bota Del Rio, Wade Barrett. Big Show, Dolph Ziggler, Jack Swagger, Randy Orton, Mark Henry, AJ, and Big E. As of now, I could tell there's going to definitely be more like there was for the Raw. What I'm upset about, let's go to Ticketmaster. Now, the set is right this time. So they did one thing, because last time for Raw, it was this set. And obviously, this set doesn't look suspicious, so it's not grayed out. This was the house show set. They never set, like, did coming. Whatever. And this is it. The SmackDown set. They should just get rid of SmackDown and just do WWE live events, maybe. I don't know. Maybe change it to Raw when the Raw comes. But it's a grayed out area. The stage, it's gonna work. Great. Everything works out. It's all lined up. It's nothing screwed up. Alright, so the prices, I could tell we're screwed up because they only have $35 and $111. That's, if that's all they're charging, then that is absolutely ridiculous. Not in a bad way, in a good way. Because you could get $35 tickets, like really. And then you could get $111 tickets. So you could go ringside for $111. It's basically just telling you it's stupid. So, here. Sorry about that. So, WWE presale and the venue presale, the same exact thing, starts tomorrow, the 18th at 10, and ends on Friday at 10 p.m. And 10 a.m. this starts, by the way. And that's good. I don't know. I have a code. I'm not sharing it with you unless I get a lot of likes. It's going to be hard to do for you guys, but it's a presale code that's going to be able to go here, and you type it in. It's, let's say it was WWE. It's not. Because I have the code. You type in WWE. It'd be here. And then you would do the ticket price and everything, but they don't have that ready. I was like, well, I want to call my ticket so I could get what I want. They don't know if they're going to have that. So, so I usually don't do pre-sales, but if it's on the phone pre-sale, I'm doing it. If it's not, unless I get good tickets online, I'm not buying anything until Saturday. And I was saying, I'm going to go to the Coliseum on Saturday. Now, I'm gonna actually just pause this so I could get to something that I did on Facebook that was important to show you guys. Be right back.